closer.
They just think where they raise both their arms and then they grab you. And then it goes past blocking and they just sort of like, they squeeze you there and they just like keep draining your health.
Apparently I was... This is gonna be hard to fucking do. I'm gonna have to farm for a lot to do in order to do this properly. Because like basically you have to, with magic, you're supposed to choose one or the other. Either you're supposed to be like 100% magic or you're gonna be like a warrior. Because it makes it really hard to, like, later on, I guess it says it gets really hard to use certain magic without spending most of your points in magic. So, you know, it's like you're supposed to spend most of your points to make stronger, have stronger magic. But that also takes away from your chance to build higher strength. So.
Yeah, I guess that's one of the big motivations for helping other people, other players in their games, is that you can get a bunch of humanity for it.
Yeah.
But, to level up, I need about 4,000 souls.
I guess sorcerers are for intermediate players.
If I remember right, though, I read at one point that like knights are for like advanced players or something.
Yeah.
Like whatever. It's a hard game, get over it.
It's fine, I'm doing pretty good on mine. I think so anyways.
I think the whole game's for advanced players.
That's true. I just think that if I'm already fucking at the part where you're at, I think I'm doing pretty good.
Yeah. Oh god damn it. Really? See? They just grab you.
Firebomb that shit.
Seems a little weird, doesn't it?
Yeah.
See if I can take a path that involves aggro and fewer things.
Don't want to do PvP. Damn it! Stop fucking making me sweat that. Don't want to do PvP character builds. PvE, motherfucker. I'm not playing online with people.
I'm hoping I can take a path that involves less enemies in general. Fucking vine lizard, just kind of freaky looking. I don't think I aggroed anything.
What the fuck? Why is sorcerer not on this fucking PvE list? Oh, there we go. Damn, sorcerer apparently is not used very often. So, Dark Sun Golem. Let's see what this build is. Level 25. We should have 15 vitality, 16 attunement, 15 endurance, 12 strength, 9 dexterity, 12 resistance, 20 intelligence, 10 faith. At level 50, I should have.
Yeah, look at this. I'm on top of a tower here.
Yeah.
That just worries me. There's a transition, then there's sparkly stuff, then there's another transition, and I don't know what that stuff's gonna be. Also, I just ran past a knight. He doesn't seem to be following me. Yeah. Alright, let's see what happens. I'm probably gonna die in a horrible way.
Transition!
Moonlight butterfly. Oh no.
It's a boss.
Yeah, no, I can't see it.
That's it.
Oh no.
I would fucking throw shit at that thing right now.
Yeah. Oh god, what's it? What? No! What?
What's wrong with that thing?
Fuck you! That didn't make it to it, really? I'm in trouble here.
Read messages.
That made me feel smart. You keep doing that? You dick.
You get it? it?
Yeah. Not for very much, though. This is clearly not an acceptable way of handling this boss fight. Oh god. Okay, we're gonna come in range. This is an exclusively long range fight, because that's no bueno for me. Oh shit.
Run!
Shit. Oh shit, so that's how this fight works. I basically need to survive until she lands, and then I can murder his face off. That's not too bad. Unless he gets really crazy later on. Okay, that's a little rough. The fact that I can't really do anything about it.
Yeah, apparently it's a long-range battle.
Damn, that attack's so fast, I don't think I can roll away from it.
Roll just before it releases the attack. Roll again immediately if necessary.
Ah! Shit!
When it lands, beat it to a pulp.
Yeah, I need you to land right now, dude. Come on, asshole. Land. Are you landing? No, you're not landing. The problem is I don't know which attack he's going to use. See? Like, there's a fast and a
just
slow
any
one.
Any attack you're supposed to roll from.
Land. Land, asshole. I don't have that many plastics left. Yes.
Watch out, this doesn't fall. Run! Jump. Oh, shit.
It's worrisome. Three flasks.
It's kind of cool that I can lift this up.
You like my Pokedex.
Oh, it says use two hands when the butterfly...
Oh, God, I didn't even think about that. God damn it. Oh, my!
You're supposed to hide behind the door when that happens.
He just hit me with, like, a spirit bomb.
Yeah, you're supposed to hide behind the door.
That's some bullshit. I think I can take this next time, though. Probably gonna fuck up this one. Not if he does that over and over again. Well, I tried healing.
Boom, look at that. God, shit.
I hope he just doesn't do a spirit bomb again, asshole.
This is high behind the door.
Yeah, but the door's far away.
You're good so far.
Yeah, it's not very hard to fight for the most part. Except for that.
Yeah, when that happens, you're all supposed to high behind.
Land right now, dude. Yes. Yes!
Switch two hands.
Fuck you, asshole. He'd probably be dead by now if I'd remembered to do that earlier.
Boom.
I just beat a boss in Dark Souls on my first try. Yes.
Victory achieved.
Watch me die immediately.
Who cares?
Like, I have like...
Holy shit.
10,000 souls? That was weird.
That's a lot of souls.
It's like a chorus of 10,000
souls.
Shit, should I just like make a sprint back to the bonfire?
Apparently there's an Easter egg. You can see the moonlight butterfly floating up by the ruins when you near the glowing seal doorway, foreshadowing the upcoming boss battle.
I totally do not look up in this game. Let's see. What's the
Oh, there's a summon you could have done.
Yeah, I heard about that, but I didn't see anything for it.
In human form, there is... you have to be in human form to do it.
I was human form. I am in human form.
You are?
Yeah.
The witch bursches can be summoned. The summoning sign is hidden behind a bush in the base of the staircase.
Oh, assholes. Acquire many souls or create a unique weapon. Ooh, I want to look up the soul of the Moonlight Butterfly and figure out information for me on that. Yeah, see, I'm human. Whatever, I beat him. Yeah, apparently the girl will, like, cast at her and do long-range attacks the whole fight.
Yeah.
Making it even easier.
Okay, acquire many souls or create a unique weapon. So you can either use it to get, you use it to
Let's
get a weapon, or you can use it to get a lot of souls. So souls gained, 1,200 from using, 8,000 from feeding to Frampit, new game plus scaling.
I wanted to look at something and I forgot what it was. What'd you say again? Sorry, repeat that.
You can use it to gain 1,200 souls, or you can feed it to Frampt for 8,000.
Yeah, 1,200 souls seems so shitty. What does it mean by craft a weapon, though?
King Seeker Frampt, the primordial serpent is deep slumber in Firelink Shrine. He awakens after the second bell of awakening has been rung. He can be found inside the watery area of the church ruins. His snoring can be heard in the area after the first bell chime drops. Nothing, but he does not die. He will retreat into his hole and will not return. You can still access the level Lord Vessel by jumping down the hole. You basically talk to him. He doesn't
there's like a dead person.
Yeah. It's like some weird, creepy dead thing.
Watch basement key.
Basically,
divine amber.
If you feed it to him...
Homeward bound.
Yeah, if you feed it to him, he'll give you... he gives you souls.
This guy?
No.
Like, right? Oh.
Later on. Not that guy.
He just gave me... What's a divine amber? Ooh. That sounds cool. It looked like cheese, though.
Let's see. You can feed him ores for trading. If you feed him a large tinite
ember
shard...
Ember for blacksmith weapon ascension. Ooh, that sounds cool.
I don't know. If you feed...
Look up Divine Emperor.
Divine Emperor.
Just keep looking shit up for me while I awkwardly traverse this area. I killed a new boss! Yeah! First try! I'm just psyched about that. Even though it clearly was not that hard of a boss, it's just cool to kill one on your first try.
Oh yeah, I agree. That's what I felt when I killed that giant one in the beginning. I was like, I did it! I killed him on my first try!
You did?
Yeah.
That's what I did too when I remade this character, because we were dealing with the fact that we slaughtered everyone. They're like, oh yeah, those characters might be important. Weakness
still...
is rolling. Yeah, that's actually pretty
accurate.
I wonder if
you can still summon that girl and she just tag along with you.
Maybe, I don't know. I don't really want to check it out because I just ran past the guard at the bottom of the stairs. Oh god, really?
Okay. Once you give the ember to the blacksmith, just upgrade any weapon to +5 and go to the modify section. Your weapon +5 will show up there. Move to the divine tab, and modify your +5 weapon to a divine weapon. And then divine weapons apparently fare better against skeletons and stuff. So you just basically take that shit and just Really?
Yeah, that happened. It's hard to fight these guys on the stairs. Whatever, I'll just get here. I'm not far away. I'm not gonna, like, just let those 10,000 souls go.